I think I should have the right to do as I please on my own property, especially if I'm not harming anybody.
Lee County man is pleading with the county to let him keep his chickens. He received a violation notice that he is breaking the law and he'll have to pay up if he doesn't act fast.
NBC2's Rachel Polanski went to the man's Lehigh Acres chicken coop to get some answers.
Peter, Lisa, here's the deal. Lee County prohibits the breeding, keeping, and raising of chickens. So Charles Edwards now has two options: get rid of his seven chickens or pay some hefty fines, $250 per day.
Tick, 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 tick.
Charles Edwards built this chicken coop himself.
Come on.
And he's proud of it.
They actually have more square footage than what they say chickens are supposed to have because I want them happy. These are my pets.
Pets that provide.
And every day when Edwards opens up the chicken coop, he gets about a dozen fresh eggs. And he doesn't sell them. In fact, he shares them with his neighbors.
The eggs are fantastic compared to store-bought eggs.
But Edwards may have to go back to the grocery store because he's violating Lee County's code.
I talked to the officer. She's coming back out to reinspect on Monday.
And he says the chickens will be gone, at least temporarily.
A lot of local farmers has offered to just keep them for me until I get the law changed.
And he's not letting this go.
The eggs that I raise compared to the store, there is no comparison whatsoever.
Edwards plans to take his fight to the county commissioners.
I think I should have the right to do as I please on my own property. Come here, girls. We are going to get this law changed.
Now, both Fort Myers and Bonita Springs have programs that allow backyard chickens as long as the homeowners follow certain rules. We're live in studio tonight. I'm Rachel Polanski, NBC.